What up, Night Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good with the watch? Night Watch Patreon, if you don't know. J. Cole dropped some new, bruh. And I seen it yesterday, but it wasn't from his page. Somebody calling me? I seen he dropped it yesterday, but it wasn't from his page. So I thought it was just like somebody out here on some bullshit. Because really dropped some. It's called Might Delete Later, Volume 1. So, J. Cole definitely about to drop his new album sometime soon. You need to drop it now, bro. Especially since your name is bubbling so much, bro. You got Rapper of the Year last year. Drop that shit on the world now, dog. You know what I'm saying? Ride this train, bro. Get your roses, bro. Let's dive on in, bro. J. Cole, Jermaine Cole. You know what I'm saying? One of the goats of this thing. Definitely one of the goats of today. So, about to dig in. Before we do, like always, man. ShopStevieKnight.com. Anytime you see me rocking some drip that you rocking with, pull up over there, browse through, find something you like. I got you. And of course, Patreon, extra credit stuff. Yeah, man. Let's get it, Jermaine. Where are you getting them big ass shorts from?
Yeah.
These are huge.
That time, you know what I mean? It's just like, man, it's like you've been waiting on this shit. They've been waiting on this shit. It's like,
you know how I feel? Starvation. If I follow
so, like, my. Well, I heard, what did he say? He said he compared this album to a Jay-Z album. I forgot the quote. I read it somewhere. But he's calling the fall off one of the Jay-Z albums pretty much just like, you know, saying that the album he finna drop is gonna be that shit, like an instant classic, you know what I'm saying? Mark it. So yeah, I'm anxious to see what this is about. Like, cause his last album was just cool. What was the name of the last album? It was just straight, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully he gonna again, rock the world with this one.
We never really played the whole shit for nobody.
No.
Got the old school camera quality.
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Congrats. Appreciate that.
You know what I mean?
Appreciate that.
Grammy.
So also, Dirt. Too, though, I'm going to take the ignorant shit, too.
Yeah, okay. Them, yeah, you know, I'm going to play some of that. You know what I mean?
Ain't no thing that a life is better than yours. Since 2016, I've been thinking this to myself. Manifest all that shit.
Show in the arena, you see? You know what the fuck going on. Gotta get the vibes going. Oh, boy, Diesel, we got no laptops. Gonna get a laptop. Gonna get a little kush. Gonna get a little weed.
Go get the vibes.
Who the fuck
laptop
is these niggas?
Laptop.
What you doing here, nigga?
I'm on the waterfront. There's restaurants and shit. And I mean, we got the arena down the block. We about to shut that shit down. But first, you gotta see how I'm living, you heard?
I'm in my humble abode, you heard?
Take a look. Ain't shit in there. I just got here.
They said y'all had a spot in New York?
Yeah, it was at 98th and Rutland, right under the train station there. It was more work. You worked so hard for what? You can't enjoy life. Like here, I close here at 6. I open 11 to 6 in New York. You know what time we used to close for business in New York? 2-3 o'clock in the morning. So why you don't tell me who I am? You know I'm an old woman. I'm not down with all y'all young folks and stuff. Who are you though? You do what?
Hell to the American.
Cause at least I know I'm free.
I thought he dropped the verse.
Forget the man who died. Forget that life to me. And I'd rather you stand up next to you with my flag inside my hand.
No, I don't think so.
They can remix the shit out of this.
God bless the USA.
This is dope. It's got the damn 90s format, bro. That's crazy.
First person shooter mode about to go crazy, I already know. Dallas from the East End, no timing, man. J. Cole Drake, 2024, man. Biggest of what? Bigger than all you. It's like a smack DVD, you know what time it is.
Facts, it's like a smack DVD. Here we go. Here we go.
Yeah.
Let me hear some monster shit, dog. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Yeah, said I was finished, but I want another 2 summers. Hall of Fame are hungrier than all the newcomers. Niggas swear they compared, but the truth humble. If you fuck 112, you couldn't do numbers. Hey, tell the label I got A's out the wild man. That mean I'm keen on the numbers and I count fast. You know it's money that you owe me, niggas phony. And I'm why Queen Phoenix walk the line, I'm about cash. Benjamin Button getting younger as the hours pass. Should do the freshman cover twice, I'm never outclassed. It's not a rap, nigga, breathing that can outlast. The fall off is like hole dropping Reasonable Doubt last.
Jay-Z dropping the Reasonable Doubt last. That's the quote that I read. Saying a lot. But the energy, bro, the tone, at least the introduction of whatever he's about to do right now. Fire, bro. Run the whole thing back. I like the mood of it, dog. It's like, J. Cole is on his gritty, bro. Come on, dog. Bulldog this shit. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah.
Turn it all up.
Yeah. The stare down, the chest going up and down and shit. Yeah.
Powered up. I'm powered up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Powered up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's powered up. Yeah, said I was finished, but I want another two summers. Hall of Fame are hungrier than all the newcomers. Niggas swear they compare, but the truth humble. If you fuck 112, you couldn't do numbers. Hey, tell the label I got A's out the wild man. That mean I'm keen on the numbers and I count fast.
Yeah.
You know it's money that you owe me, niggas phony. And I'm why Queen Phoenix walk the line, I'm about cash. Benjamin Button getting younger as the hours pass. Should do the freshman cover twice, I'm never outclassed. It's not a rap, nigga, breathing that can outlast. The fall off is like hole dropping Reasonable Doubt last. We from the south where we learn all about stash. And when niggas prone to shoot first and run their mouth last. And if you run your mouth, bitch, you going out sad. Whole click getting slid on, you a mouse pad. I'm the one that niggas fear on the
whole click getting slid on, you a mouse pad. Bars. You slide, click on the mouse. You getting slid on and clicked on, bitch. Fire, bruh.
Whole click getting slid on, you a mouse pad. I'm the one that niggas fear on the low ski. Heard them talking like we peers, but they grossly mistaken, and it's blatant. Crocodile tears, niggas know I'm on a tear that they don't see. My dogs only shed.
Crocodile's tears, niggas know that I'm on a tear that they don't see. Yeah, bro. Crocodile tears, fake tears, you can't see them. But I'm on another tier that you can't see. I'm too high. I'm a bunch of level. You can't see the tier I'm on, bro. Let's go.
Crocodile tears, niggas know I'm on a tier that they don't see. My dogs only shed tears and emojis. We in another hemisphere splitting proceeds. How dare a nigga rub his hands on this trophy? I vividly remember who was there.
Niggas hit my line when they want something. That's a dub, it ain't love if it costs something.
Yup.
Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something. Chopped off the top, nigga, I achieved something. Drop down, bitch, let me see something. Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something. March 16 in the fucking team summit. The boys kiss rain when they see the king coming. They know I run things like the police coming. Yes, that's me.
Ah, you motherfucker. You motherfucker, bruh. That's tough. That's tough, bruh. That's tough, dog. I don't think there was one track on his last album that gave me that fucking vibe, dog. That was nasty, bro. The beat? Who made that goddamn beat, though, bro? Shit, bro. That J. Cole by the goddamn... I just hope that energy continues throughout the entire record. Like, this record needs to be like, A, I am the greatest rapper alive, dog. I'm the best. Ain't nobody better than me. I hope he has that energy throughout the entire record, bro. Just continue this trend, you know, he been whooping everybody ass on these features, dog. Just continue that shit on his fucking record, dog, and separate yourself from everybody, dog. That's gonna be nasty if he could pull that off. Let's do it. Drop a little tease, you know, like that.
When I say, hey, save a horse, ride a cowboy, and I tell these females, you gotta buckle up, buckle up, buckle up, buckle up, buckle up. Five times, you know, type stuff.
Type shit.
Sleep, he was telling us how he sleep.
Say what? Yeah, he sleep naked.
Yo, first of all, I never confirmed. No.
What happened to Elijah?
You just sleeping with your fucking wood and balls just swinging all which way?
I'm by myself.
Yeah, exactly, nigga.
That shit is weird to me.
Yeah.
I'm boxes.
I've been there for like, if you sleep naked, especially dolo, you just want somebody to slide in your shit.
I checked them in that form.
It's how you kind of just hoping.
It's time.
Boom. You lay in a bed with your bare ass and your blood just hanging out.
Nigga, he probably fuck with a hoodie on or some shit like that.
Desire, like, man, I want to get back to making beats. You know what I mean? Like, I want to get back good. You know what I mean? But then I'm like, yo, but it's been so long, and I've been putting so much work in on the rap shit that, like, I'm so far behind now on the production. I'm the worst I've ever been. You know what I mean? Just because it's like, yo, I don't do this shit at all. I know what it's like to be making beats with no thought, just pure confidence. And I see T-Minus do that shit, and it's just like high level. Metro, same shit. I was in the studio the other night, and he was in there cooking up. I seen him cooking up, and it's just like, everything is just confident steps. You're not judging it. You're not thinking about it. It's just like, yo, I want to do this. I want to do this. I want to do this. And I remember what it's like to be in that place with my own little style.
That's old, J. Cordell, huh? They're putting a documentary together or something? Well, he made that beat. Yeah. J. Cole made that vicious ass beat. That's tough, bro. That's tough, bro. When you gonna drop this mic delete later? Shit, you better not delete this shit, bro. This shit's fire. Yeah. That's tough, bro. Yeah. Can't wait to drop. He teasing this shit with the little bars in the middle of that motherfucker and put a whole production, old school documentary vibe. Dog, I'm fucking with it, bro. J. Cole's on the damn rampage right now, and I'm with it. I'm with it. We are out here though, grinding the grow, growing the grind, waiting for this motherfucker to drop this shit. You feel me? But yeah, out here, grinding the grow, growing the grind, all the goddamn time. Night Nation, Night Watch, love y'all motherfuckers, man. I'm out.